After winning the first round of Brazilian presidential elections, incumbent Dilma Rousseff will face a tougher challenge in the second round. According to polls, she and pro-business challenger Aécio Neves are neck and neck. Neves is looking to join forces with other conservative candidates like third-place candidate Marina Silva. Silva has yet to officially endorse either candidate.